Services are wholesaler. What are the services are providing to whom? Whom here? The manufacturers to retailers. Services to manufacturers. Services to retailers. By whom? By the wholesaler. What is the meaning of wholesaler? Where it is there? Actually, we have the trade types. In the trade, how many types we have? Two types. One is internal trade. Second one, external trade. In our internal trade, we have the two types. One is the wholesale trade and retail trade. Whereas external trade, export trade, import trade, and entry port trade. This is what we have. Here the wholesale trade will be there. What is the meaning of wholesale trade? Means he may buy the products from the producers or manufacturers in huge quantity, and that may be sold to retailers with small quantities. So that is what we have, the wholesaler. Who will be doing activity in that particular process, he become called as wholesaler. So now the topic is services of wholesaler. The services to manufacturers or producers. How the producer will take help from the wholesalers, in the same way how the retailer will be take the help from the wholesaler. Like that also we can say, or wholesaler will be providing some services to the manufacturers, some services to the retailers. Right. Now, first of all, we have to see the services to manufacturers. So, what are the services are there? First, enabling large-scale production. Enabling large-scale production means the manufacturers will facing the problem to whether maybe sale or not, particularly which are the products produced by you. Means if I have to produce so much of products, at the time I am fearing this much of quantity may be sold, may not be sold. The type of risk may be facing. So that if the wholesaler will be giving some guarantee to particular producers, their producers are very fastly, they are produce the more and more products. For example, there is no wholesalers at all. If you produce the products, may be produced, may not be produced. So here, enabling the large scale production will giving assurance. If you produce the products, we are ready to sell particular product. You don't bother about it. For that type of services which is provided by the wholesaler to manufacturers, so that manufacturer very freely they are take the step for the produce the more products. That is what we have. Enabling the large scale production. This is the first service to the manufacturers. And secondly, sharing transfer of risk. Yes or no? Yes. The wholesaler will be the sharing the transfer of the risk from the manufacturers. If the manufacturers are maybe facing the problem to if it is not able to sell the products by the wholesaler or manufacturer, but with the assurance of the wholesaler only they are produced. In the situation, there is a negative effect will be there. Automatically, that the wholesaler also will be sharing the risk. Which means, manufacturer transfer some sort of share risk to the wholesaler. This is what services which is provided by the wholesaler to manufacturer. Then manufacturers are very happy. He may not take the risk. If he take the risk, some sort of risk will be transferred to wholesaler. Initially, they are giving the assurance. If you produce a product, it may be taking the problem. We are ready to face the risk by the wholesaler. Like that, the manufacturer, another service is what here? To sharing or transfer of risk. Then nextly, financial assistance in the form of advance payment. In the form of advance payment means while the giving the assistance to the manufacturers to produce the so and so products in so and so quantity. At a situation, the manufacturers are not able to buy the raw material sometimes. So at a situation, while they are giving the assistance, at that time, he may pay the advance amount to the manufacturers. Then automatically, the manufacturers will get the some funds and bring the product like raw materials, and that will be process it and finally produce the product and send it to the wholesalers. Here, some sort of help also takes from the wholesaler, which is the financial assistance in the form of the advance payments. While entering into agreement, initially the wholesaler will give the some advance. This is also another service. Nextly, advice regarding the market conditions. By the step itself, by the moment itself, wholesalers know the market conditions, but not by the manufacturers. Blindly, the manufacturer may not be producing products. They will be asking the information from the wholesalers. At the situation, wholesaler will be giving the proper market information to the manufacturers. That will be more help to the manufacturers. So that is a major service to the manufacturers. If proper information is not given by the wholesaler, the manufacturer is facing the lot of problem. So that another one is that advising regarding the market condition in this situation. The customers are not interested to buy your product. Like that information will be given by the wholesaler to the manufacturer. The manufacturer, what has to do? He may wait some time, or modifications will be done to particular product. Then he may be produce the product. Like that activities may be taken place. If proper information will known by the manufacturer, how can he know that the wholesaler giving the information? So that is also another service to manufacturers by the wholesalers. What is that? Advice regarding the market condition. Removing the place barrier. Place barriers means some problem of place. Some sort of place only the manufacturers are there and the customers are in the worldwide itself. Whether we discuss about the internal trade, so that in India itself, where different places we have the wholesalers, retailers and customers. Every place the manufacturer may not be established the unit of production process. So some sort of place only they are establishing their company for the manufacturing products. That is a place barrier, that is a place problem will be there. For example, the manufacturer in Hyderabad, the customer in Gajwel or Siddipet, how can I buy it? In between, we have the wholesaler. Wholesaler will be providing the this sort of assistance. How? We are ready to sell your product. I may bring from you and it will be sold to the customer in any place. Like that, place barrier also removing to the manufacturers by the wholesalers. That is what we have the another service. And discharging the distribution function. This is a very, very important thing here. That particular wholesaler will be taking the function completely of distribution. There are compulsory, we have the concession on the manufacturing and also distribution and different functions we have, particularly manufacturers. For distribution situation, wholesaler will be full guarantee. We are doing the distribution function. Don't bother about it. Your duty is what? To produce the products and in time you give to me, I will be distributing to the retailer or any other persons like customers. That's what the wholesaler will be giving the this type of service, discharging the distribution function. Then what happened? What will do? The manufacturers will be full concentrated on the manufacturing. That is what another service which is provided by this wholesaler to manufacturers. Then actually reducing the burden of storing goods in the warehouses. We know already warehouses. Why we are using the warehouses? Which are helpful to store our particularly produced products. So storing the goods in warehouses, that should be burden to the manufacturers. Actually, the manufacturers are acquiring the place, some sort of area only. their raw material we have, machineries also we have, but the producer products will be also kept in itself only, there is a problem at all. So that the wholesalers also will be giving the assurance to storing the which are produced particular products that will taken over, and their own warehouses will be there they are keeping. That is the another service. There is not at all problem. 100 products you are producer, then immediately you can give the information to the wholesaler and he send the lorry or truck and that will be taken over and goes to warehouses. Like that, the reducing the burden of storing of goods in warehouses also will be provided. Hey, this is what we have, the wholesaler will be providing services to the manufacturer. What are the services? Once again, I repeat you here. Firstly, enabling the large scale production and sharing the transfer of risk and financial assistance in the form of the advance payment, advice regarding the market condition and removing the place barriers and discharging the distribution function. Finally, reducing the burden of storing the goods which are produced by you.